another problem by method of join. A cantilever truss, the support condition one end fixed and another end free. A, B, C, D is a cantilever truss. A downward concentrated load acting from joint C. The span of the truss is 4 meter. First, we assume the member either tension or compression. We start from joint C because here two unknown forces FAC and FCD. We can easily solve by two equilibrium equation. So we start from joint C and consider the equilibrium of joint C. The force is FAC is compression, assume, and FCD is tension. So the equilibrium equation, summation of vertical force equal to 0. FCD sine 60 degree minus 1000 equal to 0. So FCD equal to 1000 by sine 60 degree equal to 1154.7 Newton. The result becomes positive. We assume the member is CD is tension member. Summation of horizontal force equal to 0. FAC minus horizontal component of FCD is FCD cos 60 degree equal to 0. So FAC equal to FCD cos 60 degree. We know the value of FCD. So the value becomes 577.35 Newton. It is also positive. We assume the member is compression member. Now we consider the joint D, equilibrium of joint D. Here three force FAD is, we assume compression, FCD is tension, and FBD is tension. The total angle between the force AD and CD is, total angle is 60 degree. We draw a line which is bisect the angle 60 degree, that is the 30 degree and 30 degree. Summation of vertical force equal to 0. F AD cos 30 degree minus FCD cos 30 degree equal to 0. F AD equal to FCD. FCD, we already know the value of FCD. FCD is 1154.7 Newton. The value becomes positive. We assume this member is compression member and prove that it is also a compression member. Summation of horizontal force equal to 0 minus FBD plus FAD sine 30 degree. Plus F CD sine 30 degree equal to 0. So F BD equal to F AD sine 30 degree plus F CD sine 30 degree. So we know the value of F AD 1154.7 and also know the FCD. FCD is also 1154.7. So the value becomes 1154.7 and the value is positive. We assume that this member is tension member and it is proved that it is a tension member. Last, we make a table. That is member force in member and is nature of force. Nature of force. Member F, member AC. AC. The value of AC is 577.35 newton. Nature is compression. Then AD. AD is 1154.7 newton. Nature is compression. Then AC. AC is 1154.7 newton. Nature of the force is tension. And lastly, BD. The nature of the force is tension and value is 1154.7. So by this method we can solve a cantilever truss.